상상도 해본 적이 없는 일이 실제로 벌어지니까 일단 너무 기쁘고 기쁩니다. 예.
We never imagined this to ever happen. We are so happy.
지금 이 순간에 뭔가 굉장히 의미 있고 상징적인 그리고 시의적절한 역사가 쓰여진 기분이 듭니다.
I feel like a very opportune moment in history is happening right now.
이러한 결정을 해주신 아카데미 회원분들의 결정에 경의와 감사를 드립니다.
I express my deepest gratitude and respect for all the members of the Academy for making this decision.
Thank you.
좀 전에 그 국제영화상 수상하고 이제 오늘 할 일은 끝났구나 하고 이제 릴렉스하고 있었는데.
After winning Best International Feature, I thought I was done for the day and was ready to relax.
너무 감사합니다. 그리고 그 어렸을 때 제가 항상 가슴에 새겼던 말이 있었는데 영화 공부할 때 가장 개인적인 것이 가장 창의적인 것이다. 그 말을 하셨던 분이 누구였냐면 저 책에서 읽은 거였지만.
Thank you so much. When I was young and studying cinema, there was a saying that I carved deep into my heart, which is the most personal is the most creative.
그 말은 that quote was from our great Martin Scorsese. So. (웃음) 일단 제가 학교에서 마티의 영화를 보면서 공부했던 그런 사람인데 같이 후보에 오른 것만도 너무 영광인데 이제 상을 받을 줄 전혀 몰랐었고요.
When I was in school, I studied Martin Scorsese's films. Just to be nominated was a huge honor. I never thought I would win.
그
And I do not feel elevated above any of my fellow nominees or anyone in this room because we share the same love, the love of film, and this form of expression has given me the most extraordinary life. I don't know what I'd be without it. But I think the greatest gift that it's given me and many of us in this room is the opportunity to use our voice for the voiceless. I've been thinking a lot about some of the distressing issues that we are facing collectively. And I think at times we feel or we're made to feel that we champion different causes. But for me, I see commonality. I think whether we're talking about gender inequality or racism or queer rights, or indigenous rights, or animal rights, we're talking about the fight against injustice. We're talking about the fight against the belief that one nation, one people, one race, one gender, or one species has the right to dominate, control, and use and exploit another with impunity.
Thank you.
that our heroes unite us, you know, the best among us who inspire us to find the best in ourselves. You know, when they unite us, when we look to our heroes, we agree, you know, and that matters. Neil Armstrong, Sally Ride, Dolores Huerta, Venus and Serena and Selena, Bob Dylan, Scorsese, Fred Rogers, Harriet Tubman. We agree on our teachers, and we agree on our courageous men and women in uniform who serve. We agree on our first responders and firefighters. When we celebrate our heroes, we, you know, we're reminded of who we are as one people, united.
Great honor. 이 카테고리 이름이 바뀌었잖아요. Foreign Language에서 International로 이름이 바뀌었는데 그 이름 바뀐 첫 번째 상을 받게 돼서 더더욱 의미가 깊고요.
The category has a new name now from Best Foreign Language to Best International Feature Film. I'm so happy to be its first recipient under the new name.
그 이름이 상징하는 바가 있는데 그 오스카가 추구하는 그 방향에 지지와 박수를 보냅니다.
I applaud and support the new direction that this change symbolizes.
아, our film is from Ohio and China. Go Buckeyes. And sorry. And but it really could be from anywhere that people put on a uniform, punch a clock, trying to make their families have a better life. Working people have it harder and harder these days. And we believe that things will get better when workers of the world unite.
So we have a big team that we have to thank, but time is running short. So I just want to say that Hair Love was done because we wanted to see more representation in animation. We wanted to normalize black hair. There's a very important issue that's out there. It's the Crown Act. And if we can help to get this passed in all 50 states, it will help stories like DeAndre Arnold, who's our special guest tonight, stop to happen. This award is dedicated to Kobe Bryant. May we all have a second act as great as his was. Thank you.